Good afternoon, distinguished guests, my elders and my fellow friends. I feel myself privileged to have your company today. With due respect to my teachers, Guru Dr. Chandrabhanu of Melbourne and Guru Srimati Sanjukta Panigrahi of India, who could not be with me today, I start my concert with their blessings. First item of today's program is Mangala Charana. It is an invocatory piece comprising of a number of small items. It consists of Bhumi Pranam, Vandana in praise of any god or goddess, and salutations to the Guru and audience. In Bhumi Pranam, I seek permission from Mother Earth to stamp on her in course of my dancing. In Vandana, I invoke the blessings of Goddess Saraswati, God of art and knowledge, for an auspicious beginning. Then, in salutations, I long for the blessings of my gurus. And finally, I offer my salutations to all of you, the distinguished audience. This is followed by a Shiva Struti, in praise of the cosmic dancer, the embodiment of Shanti and the epitome of the art of dancing. In this dance, the hands mostly remain in Anjali Hasta, two palms joined together. And in this Hasta, I conclude by offering three salutations, one to the gods over the head, one to the guru in front of the face, and the last to the audience in front of the chest. Mangala Charana, choreographed by Guru Sanjukta Panigrahi, Tala Triputa, Raga Hamsanandi, Mangala Charana.
Ah, Thank you. Oh.